हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक। यस्टरडे वी हैव स्टार्टेड अवर सेवंथ चैप्टर, दैट वाज साउंड ऑफ आई। टुडे वी विल डू द प्रैक्टिस एक्टिविटी। सो ओपन योर बुक्स, लुक हियर। पार्ट ए, फिल इन द वोवल, फिल इन विद द वोवल आई। वी हैव टू फिल द आई वोवल टू कंप्लीट दीज वर्ड्स। सो लुक एट द इमेज, व्हाट इज इट? लिप्स, L I P, lip. Write down I, L I P, lip. Next, wig. What is it? Wig, W I G, wig. Write down I, W I G, wig. Next, tin, T I N, tin. Write down I, T I N, tin. Fig, F I G, fig. Write down I, F I G, fig. Next, zip, Z I P, zip. Write down I, Z I P, zip. Next, fin, F I N, fin. Next, fit, F I T, fit. Write down I, F I T, fit. Then, sip, S I P, sip. So we have completed our first activity, that is fill in with the vowel I. Now move to the second one, B part. So read out the heading. Look at the picture and fill in the blanks with vowel I. Here are some pictures. We have to fill the blank to complete the sentence. So number one, S H E, she. H A S, has. A, she has a dash on her head. She has a dash on her head. Was it a wig? W I G, wig. Write down wig, W I G, wig. Next, number two, a fish has dash. What is it? A fish has fin, F I N, fin. Write down fin. Number three, look at the pig, P I G, pig. Number four, a dash is a fruit. What is it? A fig, F I G, fig. A fig is a fruit. Number five, her dash are red, R-E-D, red. Her dash are red, lips, L-I-P-S, lips. Her lips are red. So we have completed our second activity, that is look at the pictures and fill in the blanks with vowel I. So students, you have to do this activity in your notebook also. Thank you.